remember old farmers when I were a boy and standing next to them just to smell them. They had the smell of milk and ripe apples, bit of tobacco and stuff. And it was lovely to just stand next to them. I don't suppose they had a bath more than a couple of times a year. But they smelt right. They smelt like people. They had a good smell.